guys, so I'm not gonna get my mom's Mother's Day gift, but I'm gonna do a prank on her. So yeah.
Dance on the beat, boy.
So we're in here right now and we're about to get her perfume. She wants one of these. I don't know which one. It's the last one. Perfect! I came at the right time. So I lucked up. I got the last one. Thank the Lord, because no one else had one. I did good.
Not me.
Do you believe you can create it? Because what happens is that.
This sticker
I got.
It's
probably
backwards.
But it's just hot, so I had to pull my hair up. Don't mind my edges, they're not laid.
It's really cool, but you do that like basically you create it like yeah.
So she dared me to stick my head out of this. My brain. People. Hey. But every time I'm with you, I'm doing crazy stuff. Do you realize that?
You are always.
What is wrong with you? Tasia.
Slower than
I need to get my mom flowers. So we're getting flowers. I just got this one. Which one? Yellow? Oh wait, do these look better than those, Tasia? Do these look better than that?
No.
Okay, so which one? This one?
These look more yellow.
These?
Yeah. You really thought those two, that was all your gift?
Well, I didn't know how your money was.
Got me a candle, double no candle. This is definitely going in my room. Let me get it out.
You struggling?
Oh, that smells so good. Orange blossom. Thank you, guys. Oh my gosh, I'm so excited. Your kids on that level to do Louie. Ooh, we on a hold.
Oh wait, no. This is mine.
Oh.
You
know what this is? Oh,
what
is that? Is this
all? I'm so excited.
My signature scent, I've been dying to get. I've seen this 2 years ago and have not gotten a scent. Not even longer than that. And you helped me get this gift. Did you have a Mother's Day to me? Did you? But I'm your mommy.
Louis Vuitton. Oh.
I got the last one.
Did you?
Yeah.
I love this.
Okay, so my mom just opened her gifts. It was kind of, you know, this was supposed to be a prank, but it kind of didn't work out that well, but that's okay. The prank was supposed to be, I gave you like the first bag, and then you put, and then I was going to give you the second bag. But the first bag, you're supposed to be confused because you kept telling us about the perfume.
Anything they give me, I'm always going to love them.
So I could have got your macaroni necklace?
Well, you're not too anymore. So the macaroni necklace, you guys, I still have it. That's how much I hold on, and I am very sentimental with my children. But now that they're getting older, I have taught them, like, listen, hey, you have to buy.
Why are you talking like that? You don't talk like that in general.
I do. She's just trying to play me, y'all.
You're talking, you did not talk like that.
But anyway.
But yeah, it wasn't a total fail. It was just different. But yeah.
Was I happy? Without a follow, without a mention, you really piping up on the biggest.